The pitch. Swung on, hit high and deep to left field. Boy, is this ball crushed. This ball is gone. Holy smokes. It's a 6-5 game, and Kevin Mench has done it. The home run is his seventh consecutive game, and that makes him a right-handed batter that is doing something that simply hasn't been done before. He has homered in seven straight games. He is the first right-handed hitter in Major League history to homer in seven consecutive games.